activist here in Chicago, but she does not keep her activism just here in Chicago. She has been literally around the world. You ought to follow FM Supreme on social media if you are a social media user. But you should listen to her. I had the opportunity to meet Jessica when she first came to a conference that we hosted when I was still living in New Orleans. Saw her perform there. I have seen her perform, organize, engage. She gives me hope. And if I had even the slightest bit of rhythm, that's the white mama's fault. The slightest little rhythm in my no, I'm just teasing. Actually, it probably is my daddy's fault. I would literally give up the rest of my job and just run around and be her hype man. Because she is, I think, through her music, through her activism, through her work, working to alter the very world that we are now facing. It is my pleasure to introduce to you FM Supreme.
Good evening. Make some noise for Dr. Melissa here. It's Pam.
They don't see I should have been victims.
Alicia Garza says, and
to build levees of justice against the flood of inequality that is coming. You have a responsibility to rebuild the levees of justice.